Warning, this is the mature rated content for Bayonetta, and it has a nudity and sexual content for younger viewers. For younger viewer audiences, please don't watch this video. This nudity is a fire. This one's more like climax, so... So we're gonna use the lipstick to soak around it and we can put it anywhere. Well, that is awesome. That is awesome. It's been out of concept to lower my ranking. I don't know, but let's see. Whoa. Oh man, never mind.
Damn it, who did that? I just bought the damn thing.
Haven't you figured it out yet? There's no quarter for you.
Oh man! There goes my wing! Oh man! Oh, I got a platinum! It's gonna take every cent I earned on the charade to pay for the damage. I tell you just want the magic gate to have to fail the magic gate to do a torture attack. It's called a butterfly. Butterfly saves them. That is magical power. Precise form, revive 4 magical power, win a 10. Torture attack. Alright. Alright, another torture attack. Oh wow. Oh man, that is cool. I didn't get hit, I got pure platinum.
Tear each other to pieces.
for four long. We got so many platinums and pure platinums, so yeah.
I should have been a pearl dancer.
So I got a platinum reward. Also, by the way, at the end of each chapter, you do an angel attack. How to play angel attack, aim and fire the angel targets to end up the high score in the 11 shooting game. For each arcade bullet, in possession, it may fire 3 times during the game. Hitting multiple angel targets or aiming and hitting virtual fire points on the target will earn your bonus points. If you set a high score on this machine, you will be instantly rewarded. Developed and distributed by your naughty friends of Platinum Games. Alright, how can I shoot those? Oh man. I don't see you. Got you. Oh man, I missed. Whoa, man. Oh man, I got 4 bullets left. Find it. Okay, that counts as 15. 20. Oh man, I got 1 bullet left. Well, that's it. I got 20 points. I think I need to exchange for Halos. Cause I don't have enough points. Alright, since I've done a prologue on the main costume, got a different setting. So we're gonna do a little bit of chapter 1, and I'm gonna go ahead and stop this video for today. Because I have hard work to do, so this is HL's Metropolis.
So, I asked around, and some whale in Europe is trying to fence a huge rock on the black mountains. He calls it the Right Eye, saying it's part of some set called the Eyes of the World. Fits the bill of what you're after, don't it? Now, here's the funny thing. Around the halls of power for hundreds of years, vanishes, and then the black
Angola Rouge. I don't know how to pronounce it. Carbon question is a metal is the concord and compound used by which it is used by itself. And about I got a big geeko. Can't remember the quick size block bay. Because it's a constructed compound used by witches. It is just by itself. Gotta remember the controls here. I was gonna break all the benches so you get something cool. Gotta do the corn horn.